It's time for another trip on the recruiting trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping near Wichita, Kansas to meet five-star prospect Infali Dante of Sunrise Christian Academy. Among all the traveling high school basketball powers across the country, Sunrise Christian in Bel Air, Kansas is quietly becoming one of the best.
We have the ability to bring international students in, and we've just kind of slowly built our program over 10 years about now, and just kind of have grown and grown and grown, and we get to travel all over the country, all throughout the year, and play the nation's best and try to become the nation's best.
One of the best international prospects Sunrise has attracted is Infali Dante. The 6'11 center comes from the African country of Mali, and he's ranked among the top 20 recruits in the 2020 class. His raw ability is easy to see, but he's working on the finer points of his game to become a more well-rounded prospect.
Everything, like defensively, and my shot, and post move, you know, a lot of stuff. I'll be working on that.
He's got a chance to play at the highest level. I mean, he's very, very gifted. He's very mobile. He's very skilled. And, you know, he blocked a couple shots. He can guard. He can guard multiple positions. And I think that's what you got to be able to do at the next level.
One of Dante's closest mentors is a player we saw here on the show a few years ago. Sheck Diallo is also from Mali, and he's currently playing for the New Orleans Pelicans. Dante speaks to him often to get advice on basketball and life in the United States.
Yeah, I'm always talking to him, you know, before I play, like before we play, I call him and we would talk about a lot of stuff, you know, it's my man.
Sheck's motor is like unbelievable. And so Sheck has been a huge influence on like how hard you have to play, and just they've worked out together a few times, which is awesome because he's been such a good influence on Dante, and just decisions and work ethic. You know, when you have somebody that you can point to that says, hey man, I'm from where you're from, I'm doing it at the highest level, and kind of took a similar path, came over as a young kid and ended up making it. So huge influence on him.
Just like Sheck, Dante has a number of major programs, including Kansas, Kentucky, and LSU seeking his commitment. As he continues to fine-tune his game, Dante looks to be on track to one day meet his mentor in the NBA.